Secretary of State John Kerry is headed back to the U.S. after breaking his leg while biking. Kerry had a cycling accident this morning in France. He hit a curb and he fell. He was just across the border in Geneva, Switzerland for negotiations on Iran's nuclear program. Kerry did not lose consciousness and he is expected to be okay.